everyone. This is Kathy Mason from Mason Works Marketing, and I am so excited to introduce you to Aaron Glassman here today. Hi, Aaron.
Hi, Kathy.
Yeah, thanks for being here.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.
Yeah. So the reason that I'm excited to introduce you to Aaron is that Aaron has created this amazing technology that will help every one of us change the way that we are working in the world and add a lot more joy and a lot more benefit to the earth and humanity, which is what we're all here for. So Aaron, my first question for you is about your business, Science of Love 528. Mm-hmm. Can you explain the name and why you call it that?
Yeah.
Okay.
My passion is really finding the integration where these two ways of being converge, science and spirituality. Science is the grounded physical penetration of the physical world density, and it's something that we all are needing to do in order to make change and impact out into the world. And of course, love is a state of being. And how do we merge those two together? And when we do, we are creating a massive transformation within ourselves and massive transformation out into the world. And the 528 frequency is the frequency of that of the heart center, where all of that access to our infinite potential resides.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
So, Aaron, I know you've owned several businesses, mm-hmm. and that you were a type A kind of guy. And that you, this whole technique and modalities that you've created came out of your searching. Could you speak to that a little bit?
Yeah, I have created many, 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 many businesses. And in the early days, before I utilized this spiritual technology, I was really struggling in manifesting. I was really struggling in getting it off the ground and having it have really any longevity or sustainability. And when I began to grow my spiritual practice and develop these spiritual technologies, I call it, then the businesses that I began to create took on a life all by themselves without me having to push and work so hard. And that's where the magic was, and that's where the maximum impact was in my contribution to the world and to people. So to find this spiritual technology to work for me, to make it much more easeful and graceful and more powerfully impactful, was really a relief and a joy.
Of course, and that's where you get the longevity, because
it serves
everyone. It's
yes.
not just a one-off. And
right.
I think that's a really missing part in most of the business coaching and the business process systems. They're really not doing the inner game, the inner game of leadership of yourself and others. They're not doing that part. And Aaron has discovered a way to quickly get you through that process so that you can have a huge impact and longevity and change the trajectory that we're in. So Aaron, the other thing I wanted to ask you about was all the cool people you've worked with. I want my audience to know about it, because in most cases, I know you worked with Barbara Marx Hubbard just mm-hmm. recently, but I think you've worked with in California before you just moved here to Boulder, Denver area. Who else would they maybe know that they could realize the quality of what Aaron's doing is quite remarkable?
Yeah, well, I had a really wide net of community in California. I was there for almost 30 years. In that time, I spoke on stage with Marianne Williamson, with Robin O'Brien, who's known as kind of the Aaron Brockovich of food and the revolution around how we are consuming and eating, what kind of food. Barbara, so many different spiritual leaders and people in the spiritual communities, for sure. And had an opportunity just to watch them actually develop and evolve themselves out into the world. Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful. So you can see that Aaron has these gifts. He's got a process that he can take you through that will transform your perspective and allow you to be the shining example for others. So it's not just leading your own life, you'll be transformed to lead others, because when you change state like that, that's what the transformation, how would you explain it?
Yeah, the difference between creation and manifestation, like I said, is huge. So to get you in a state of beingness, to actually get you in a vibrational frequency that is elevated, right? That is where we get to then make the most impact out into the world. That is the foundation of making impact out into the world, is actually how we are vibrating, how we are accessing the unified field, how we are able to engage our heart-centered presence, which is our power. It's our power source, right? That is the way in which we begin the creative process to bring it out into the physical world. Through business that makes impact, through creative expression, through a beingness, is really what makes the changes that we want to see out into the world.
Wonderful.
It won't happen just from the mental constructs or the way in which we're thinking. It actually has to be a way in which we're being,
yeah,
that will actually shift and evolve our
that
planet.
That makes sense. It makes total sense to me.
Yeah.
And it's all heart-based. That's what you'll see. It's a very safe place. The space that's created, the container for you don't have to worry, but you will be with others that are also on the journey, so it creates kind of a community, which is also, I think, a wonderful asset for us. We need to uplift each other and work together.
Well, so yeah, this new energetic is all about bringing people together. The old energetic was everybody out for themselves, right? Everybody going for the dream and chasing what they think they want. But now we're looking to co-create, inspire one another. We're looking to support one another and creating a container where people feel safe and to really go to those places that allow for that kind of support and transformation to take place is invaluable.
Right.
Yeah.
So Aaron is doing, it has a wonderful event. Do you want to talk a little bit about that?
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
This is my first event in Colorado, and it's a 2-day free event at the Brown Palace in downtown Denver on May 17th and May 18th. We are going to talk about all of these spiritual technologies that I developed. We're going to give individuals the ability to experience their power as creative beings at a whole new level. It's going to be experiential, it's going to be informative and fun, hopefully, and is a great way to meet new people and people with visions like yourself that really want to make a big positive impact on to the world.
So Aaron has the missing link, the part that isn't in books, that you don't have to go sit at for a month on a pillow to meditate to come figure out. He can guide you to that missing piece that would make your life full of joy, full of ease, and in a whole different frame. And it's a free event. How can you miss? You'll be with like-minded people, and this technology, once you experience it, you will never be the same.
Yeah, it's a free 2-day event because I am so deeply committed to supporting and serving as many people that are wanting to create change and evolve their personal leadership out into the world. So I'm absolutely excited to have you join us and to experience your creativity, your power, and have us come together for this amazing 2 days. Yeah.
So I hope that you'll consider changing your plans if you already have plans for the weekend, because this is a not to miss event. So thank you very much. Thank you, Aaron.
Thank you,
I can't
Kathy.
Wait to
yeah.
experience everything and be with everybody. And thank you all. I know that this will be a huge boost to your conscious evolution as well. And this is time. It's the time
it is
to
time.
Do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I look forward to seeing you guys there.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks, Kathy.
Thank you.
Thank you, John.